How can you put me into the ugly people?
Mama, who
people say Ghanaians say every day. You know, from long time, every Ghanaian insult somebody. Somebody use my face to insult that person. Until Patapaa comes, then he put me down to use Patapaa. Oh yeah,
I like your outfit.
I'm telling you, people talking about my eyes. You know, people talk about my eye, but every on me, my eye is best. People love my eyes.
I love it.
Women love my eyes, and the babies.
The babies.
Their nose is not good. Offa, people talk about offa nose. It's too big. Offa nose. People acrobato. People talk about the nose. If I sit down to watch before, it's too big. Then my eye is on level. It's on points. But they're bigger than. It's not bigger than Zuzu. Zuzu is a fake. Typically fake. Abroso.
Alright, so that is a teaser for you. I'm going to be with Lorenzo at 6 o'clock. And then he's on my drive, and then he's going to be. Lorenzo, tell me how it was. So, are you? I'm
based in Accra, Kumasi, or UK, or... Oh, me, I'm based everywhere. I'm based in Accra, I'm based in Kumasi, I'm based in Kofodo, I'm based in Volta Ridge, I'm based in Central Ridge, I'm based everywhere.
I live in the UK, trying to go...
What's that?
I live in the UK, some couple of weeks ago.
Please come again.
I live in the UK, some couple of weeks ago.
Oh, yeah.
Nice one.
Thank you, sir.
Which part of UK were you?
Oh, Manchester, man.
When we come back, I'll let my listeners know you very well.
No problem.
Yes, yeah,
no problem. Yeah, I'm here because of you.
Yeah, no,
we are talking. We are going to talk.
Yeah, we just
want
to have fun. We'll
oh, yeah, fun. Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Lorraine, and can I ask you something?
Is it?
Can I ask you something?
No, you can't tell me.
I just want to ask you.
I'm here to answer any question you want to ask me.
Sure.
I'm telling you.
All right, so we'll get back, and then after the sports break, then we'll do that question.
No problem. You know, I'm not speak English in Ghana. Yeah, make us slang stuff from Germany. How? You know, I don't want to speak English in Ghana.
Why? Reason?
If you speak English in Ghana,
yeah.
If mistake, people laughing you. People insulting you, but if I'm travel, I speak English a lot. Because if you travel, I'm from Argentina. We'll be until young one
day. 100 in.